Don't stay shut away with all those might-have-bes. Open doors to what may be instead. That's the light that guides us through our change of scenes. Those in-betweens we dread.
Train to Margate will be departing from Platform 5, calling at Orpington, Sevenoaks, Tonbridge, Paddock Wood, Marden.
Wishing for the normal kind of dream. Trouble is there harder than they seem. Am I too ambitious? Am I out of touch? Am I wishing for too much?
Minster, Ramsgate, Dumpton Park, Broadstairs and Margate.
Doesn't it seem strange meeting in this place? Gypsies of the ether, wanderers in space.
Are you sure about this? Are you sure this is what you really want?
You are my intimate stranger. You are my faraway friend.
Because of me, you had to give it all up.
No, Robbie, it was because of me. Look, what I want is normal. Going to a nightclub.
Cinemas and such.
Eating in a restaurant.
Happy to go Dutch.
Am I too ambitious? Am I out of touch?
I don't think so.
Robbie, wait!
Croak, what are you doing here?
Oh, I've just had Marilyn on the phone.
Marilyn?
Yeah, you know. Oh, well, of course you know.
Velcro.
Sorry, awkward. It's about the will. She asked someone in her office about it, says it's a clear precedent. Your mum had Alzheimer's, so she couldn't have changed the will. Not at that late notice. There's your proof. It was Les.
Unreal!
Here, take this. Call that number.
I don't believe it.
Well, no, it's true.
No, that, look.
James points to the live news screen on the station platform, which is flashing up a breaking news story. William George forced to stand down after assistant Sasha Singh alleges racial harassment in the workplace.
Good on you, Sasha. About time, too.
Well, we're off for a couple of days until this all blows over.
But you're all over the papers.
And we'll eat fish and chips off them in Margate.
The great thing about 24-hour news is it's just that. Only lasts 24 hours.
Wishing. Wishing. Popping for the humdrum. Is that aiming high? Others seem to find it. Tell me why can't.
No, it's me.
Stupid question. Do you know anything about goldfish? I just won this at the fun fair. Throwing ping pong balls into jam jars.
No. Just imagine owning a goldfish.